up this arena here tonight, and you can be sure the celebration is on and will continue deep into the night.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I'm so excited, a monster.
Like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
All right, coming up next, it is our main event, a matchup for the UFC Women's Bantamweight title.
We came a long way.
Ready?
All right, so here we go with round one. There aren't many women in this division that can strike with her, but she's got to avoid that ground, I would think, too.
She has to, and I think you look back to fights like Ronda Rousey versus Amanda Nunes.
Right.
Amanda Nunes versus Misha Tate. Fighting these fantastic grapplers, Amanda always maintained distance until she had him hurt. So she needs to follow that game plan. She has to call on her inner lioness in her approach like in this fight. Nice
people. Oh, there it is. Right to the outside of that lead leg. She lands the kick.
She did a great.
Oh!
She is such a.
Oh!
Oh, my goodness!
So both girls landing right out of the chute. Oh, big left! Well, eventually she will turn this deep. Whoa!
You can never.
Oh! Check that kick as well. Well, she got it. Oh! Oh. Huge connection right over there.
Lower the curtain. Rip the cast off. Rip the cast off. Take the ball.
That'll do it! Effectively defending herself, and the opponent was doing some real damage. It became a dangerous situation. I think it's the right call by the official, and she will live to fight it.